Hi, I'm Jan from VenomobileWorld.com. Now this video is shot in the workshop, so you will hear some noises. I ask them to be a little bit silence, but yeah, they have to work. Like I think last year somewhere, in beginning of 22, we got the tip from Sven Kroll to buy this special made tool from Centrimas. With this tool we can measure the tension of the front spokes, of the spoke of the little wheels. But on the rear wheel it's not precise enough. So we tune now the spokes around between 1000 and 1200. According to the rims they are allowed to go until 1200. The spokes can go, I think, until 1800, but yeah, if the rims are not going, we go until 1200. So, end of 2022, I had a discussion again with Sven about the rear wheels. He said, look, there is a bit of fluctuations between the spoke tensions. And with the tool we had for measuring the front spokes, we cannot measure that precise because original this is longer, but they had to make it shorter this in order we can measure these short distances. But if you measure over shorter distance, it's less precise. But this is the precisest what we can do to measure on the front wheel. Beside that, we do play still the harp on the front wheel to hear, like, is the tension equal? But on the rear wheel, we bought this tool, the PNK and then something. You can see it here how it's written. This Sven Kroll from Velomobile Noord advised us to buy, and now we can like really easy measure. So I measure this spoke, it's 3.25, and this spoke is 3.3. So there is a bit of a difference, but if I measure here in the tabel, which we received from them, we have one spoke is then 1000 newton, and the other spoke is then, in the tabel is 3.38, and we measured 3.3, so that's about 1100 newton. So we haven't like a 10% fluctuation in the spokes, and we cannot really avoid it to have a 10% fluctuation because the rims are not always perfect straight, and also you don't want to have a wobbly wheel, so you make a bit of compromise between a wobbly wheel and the spoke tension to be as close as possible. So I measure with this special modified tool from Centrimas. I measure this and I have a 2.93, which is 1200 newton. And then I measure another one. And I have to measure it right. So that's a bit of a delicate job of this tool. This is in 2.9. And that's an 1100 newton. So again, I have like a 100 newton difference between these two, which is relatively not that much. It's like, again, like 10-15% max. As we say, we have to make a compromise, making the wheel straight and the spokes about the same tension. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, let some comments behind. Also check in this description, we have a lot of technical support. So we have a big page with all kind of other videos and documents how to maintain your Velomobile. See you next time, have fun.